Now we're going to have a look at how ethanol responds to a charged perspex rod. So here's our ethanol in the burette. We're going to turn the tap on, place the charged perspex rod near the stream of ethanol, and have a look at what happens. Now we're going to compare how hexane responds to a charged perspex rod. So here is the hexane in a stream. And when the perspex rod is placed near the hexane, observe what happens.